out here in these streets. Going to the Greensboro Food Truck Festival.
Why we never let Eric be in the lead. Holy crap, it goes all the way back? Is that the... That's not real. What are you gonna do?
Not this. I think I'm gonna do Bandito Burrito.
Okay, so back the other way?
Yep.
Are you, gonna get a cookie ice cream sandwich too?
Maybe.
Oh, that looks really good. Is it good?
I'm pretty good.
I'm gonna have a bite of that.
That's true.
What are you doing to me? I'm
Bring
not a child.
So you don't spill on yourself like you do.
Guys,
I don't know.
That is good. The cake is awesome. So then we decided to get something that's a little bit more keto friendly. I got the Pete Rose Gambler hot dog with no bun. And also the Carolina Catfish Hunter, Carolina dog, whatever. Eric got the one with all the mac and cheese. Are there forks and knives?
Gotcha.
Oh, thank you very much.
Here's your cardiac. I need a hand carry.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Do you want to put it in one?
No, I don't want to mix them.
The same things you don't want to mix?
Shit. Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
How is it?
So good.
I want to eat it. I want a piece of bacon. I'm just going to take a bite. I don't even remember what's on this. Onions, slaw, and a hot dog. Oh, and chili. And that one has chili, onions, and cheese. So I basically got the same hot dog twice. My hot dog eating hair. We got physically assaulted by the wind, so we had to move.
My nose.
Is it spicy?
I don't even think that's what it is. I think it's cold.
Ooh, a dog.
My nose, whatever you need for.
So it's basically a given that Eric will choose the most difficult path, regardless. Ready to go?
What?
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Was it though?
It was entertaining. Like,
it was windy as fuck.
On a scale of like from 1 to 15, it was probably like a solid 7.5.
Well, I just feel bad because you flew all the way from Orlando for this.
It was fun though. I got to see you guys that I haven't seen in like almost a year. It might have been longer.
No, it's been like 2 years.
Has it been 2 years? Wow, for real?
Yeah.
I'm not even that dark.
No, but look how pale I am. Look.
That's just true.
Apples
are racist.
Let's see. Eric's like medium. There we go. Happy medium.
Get on my level, guys.
All right, that's
Anyways.
It. It's over. We're done here. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Follow me on Instagram @KetoThugLife. See you next time.